Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Chief, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Bravo team, this is Arbiter. Fall back to the extraction.
Roger that. Reynolds out.
Sergeant Major. Phantom inbound.
We stick together and we're gonna get spotted.
Let's split up. Meet back at the LZ. Chief, go with the Arbiter. Head toward the river. Second squad, you're with me.
Spread out, you whelps. Find them.
Found courage in the fear. But we are victorious. All who serve the prophets will be conquered.
Sleepers! Take them out, nice and quiet.
Save yourself!
This day.
Location.
Kiss my ass. Pinned us down. Killed my men.
Doesn't this seem sort of gratuitous?
Roger that.
Hell yeah!
Well, that was just disappointing. Be ready. There's more.
The river. Hurry!
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
Sir, you okay?
Your vitals just ping KIA.
I found the monster!
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief, through the cave.
Again, the troops show their weakness. See how they bait their trap? I will help you spread it.
Thank you. The demon is vanquished!
This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the foul!
Even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your
imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hocus.
That ship coming in hot.
We got a passive inbound!
Thank you.
Focus!
Stand by. Going loud.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan. But without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
Hell, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him
you
know-
are all of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're
one.
Getting all
Prepare
of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
I never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
You got it!
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
The base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How'd they find us?
Probably just smelled it.
Quiet! Cut the chatter!
What is it, Sergeant?
Come before the storm, Marine. Enjoy it.
What are you looking at?
Point of entry. Best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Chief, get there.
Where were you two?
Could be held prisoner by brutes.
If I was held prisoner by brutes and knew the password, then the brutes could just force me to tell you the password and you'd open the door for them.
Okay, well now I'm definitely not gonna open the door.
But we need ammo!
Well, why don't you go ask your brute buddies then?
Chief's here.
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
Can't launch until the hangar's clear!
Brutes are pressing hard.
Reported outside the barracks. They're attacked. All available. Barracks.
Sir, this way.
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up! Line them up!
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones! A whole swarm! Take them down! Short control burst!
Try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief. Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
called upon to serve.
They used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish.
Spartan, the brutes have taken your soldiers. As prisoners or meat for their bellies, I do not know. In case some yet live, let us be careful what we shoot. Survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
All right, everybody, take five. op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the ops. Kill those brutes. Rearm. I've got to get these men out of here with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Thank you.
Head through the motor pool to get to the ops center.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop you?
Hit the switch, Chief. Bomb that bomb.
That did it, Chief. Bomb's armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead. Become the best we can make you.
There isn't much time, Chief. Find that elevator.
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
Settle down, Marines. Somebody hit the emergency power.
On it, Sergeant.
Think the brutes know where we are?
Anyone from Charlie 2? We got separated.
Nah, man. Alpha 6, they're all gone too.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
All right,
yes, sir.
I'm moving.
I'm on the gunner seat.
Let me drive.
Let's go find us some box trucks.
Let's kick some Covenant ass.
Chief, power supply should be inside the tunnel.
We grudge our expedition. Bring this relic. We pay homage to their glory. When the dust settles, we will all see what might not hear the start of our great journey.
Shotgun!
Recon? You're breaking up.
Something in the crater, ma'am. Something beneath the storm.
Spotted Covenant armor ahead. The Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Head down!
Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Phantom, inbound!
Get out of the way!
Pelicans coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boyd, Chief. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Getting close to Void. Keep going.
Incoming! Dreadnought, the vessel that has so long been the focus of our worship, now rests on its true pedestal. Now, its holy engines spark greater ones below, relics long without power, yet ready to fulfill their divine purpose. Fast! Keep our enemies at bay. Soon, my brothers, we will all have our reward.
Thank you.
I'll be right there. Demon!
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Take point. We'll cover you with the 50.
With my gentle encouragement, a more sturdy relic springs to life.
Alright, let's move!
Grenade out!
Done.
disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
I have defied gods and demons.
I could use a ride.
Mount up, rockets in back. All aboard. Gotta move fast and punch hard.
We got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief.
Chopper!
One down, one to go.
our covenant once, and there shall be again.
I did not say sit down. Let's go! I thought you stood us up.
All Brute cruisers are pulling back to Truth's ship. Wind inside the storm just hit 200 kilometers per hour. Energy cascades all over the artifact.
We got visitors!
Take it, baby!
Little too well. Out!
Hey! Get me! I'm shooting dead guys!
Arbiter! Arbiter! Arbiter!
flashing fire are all that remains for them when we, the worthy, have...
I will not be shamed. Not again. Not by you.
Chief, Hood ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
Save yourself! Oh no!
Slipping in. worse.
A flood. It's spreading.